Ridicule is the show of Rajasthan Prahar, and under the category of Genius NLP, I will be showing some experiments and activity on this model. And in slot number 1, we have shown pharmaceutical industry. These views come out of the bigger shows, the factory. In slot number 2, we have shown copper vessels and a simple home remedy how you can regain the shine of the copper. So what I will do here is I will rub this lemon on this beaker, on this vessel. I will rub it nice and effectively, then this copper will regain its shine. Though this is a temporary remedy. They have also shown what happens when marble reacts with the vinegar or the acetic acid. In slot number 3, we are showing a residential area and we are showing a fountain made of plaster of Paris PUB. So when I will put this acetic acid and this sodium bicarbonate in it, you will see what happens. This shows the fountain. In slot number 4, I will put some sodium metal into the water and we'll see what happens. As it had to be, a vigorous reaction has started in the bowl. Now I'll put some of the animals which have been made inside it by putting the sodium metal and the water. Now I will put it on this bowl which resembles a skull and we'll see what happens. As you can see, the bowl has turned to pink. Now in the slot number 6, I will be showing some simple neutralization reaction. Whenever a bee stings us, it releases methanic acid into our body. And I'm showing body here by using this beaker. And to relieve us from pain, we rub baking soda or sodium bicarbonate on it. So for the sake of this experiment, I will be using the acetic acid as methanoic acid and NaSCO3 as baking soda. So when I'll put this acetic acid into this, now I'll put this phenolphthalein into it, so that we know if the reaction is working. Now I'll put a strong base, NaOH3. As you saw, a little bit of pink color came, which shows that neutralization reaction took place. Now, in slot number 7, I will show you magnetic properties of the iron. Some iron is mixed with the soil here, so I am powder, and I will show how the magnets affect the iron. Now I will keep my hand above this soil. As you can see, the soil and iron particles stuck with my hand. So this way, I will conclude that our experiment has gave students an interesting way to learn. Also, it has tells the society how some people make some myths and superstitions based on the science. Thank you.